Welcome back. And now, Jerry, it's time for our upcoming local events. And first is the Christmas Dance at the NSU Net Building, December the 3rd, 6:30 p.m. to 9:30 p.m. $3 per person or $5 per couple. No dance experience required. Formal dress. And for more information, you need to go to NSU Social Dance Society at nsuok.edu.
And also benefit dinner and gospel singing for Sue Pritchett. Katua Gym at the Wellness Center, December the 5th from 12 until 4 p.m. It'll be Indian tacos for $5, Frito chili pie at $4, and both come with dessert and drinks. Silent auction and bake sale as well, and all proceeds will assist Mrs. Pritchett and family with medical bills and living expenses. And for more information, you can call 431-4445 or 457-0528. Chris Harris.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
Speaking of food, here it is.
I've been watching you guys. You're working hard. I thought maybe you might need some snacks. So I've come from the burger restaurant to bring you a mushroom and Swiss, some onion straws, and some cherry cheesecake. Enjoy.
The cherry cheesecake is mine, Jerry.
Oh, well, and I know who's already claimed the cheeseburger, I can tell you.
Well, I'll give you a bite of mine. This looks wonderful.
Thank you so much.
Oh, my goodness.
I'm glad to help you out.
Well, this will help us get through the rest
of the show. Hey, guys, have a great holiday.
You too. A great holiday season to KC Harris Burgers.
And thank you so much.
You bet.
I appreciate it.
Come anytime, Chris. You're always welcome at good late morning latte.
Come back and see us.
The Nutcracker, December the 6th, 2 p.m. to 4 p.m., Tahlequah High School Performing Arts Center, presented by the Tahlequah Ballet Company. Contact On Your Toes Incorporated for more details at 207-0111 or 207-5460.
And it's time for the Christmas Open House at the Mural Home here in Park Hill. It's Sunday, December the 13th at 1 p.m. to 5 p.m. It's free admission to the public. And come experience Oklahoma's only remaining antebellum plantation home in Christmas splendor. The home will display traditional Christmas decorations with the theme Father Christmas through the years. Refreshments will be served, and don't miss it.
You just couldn't wait. You had to have one, didn't you, Jerry?
I certainly did.
And Jerry, the 24th annual Galaxy of Stars series, All is Calm, the Christmas Truce of 1914, at the Tahlequah High School Performing Arts Center, December the 12th, 3 to 6 p.m., featuring Cantus in the theater Latida. Relive this remarkable story from World War I through the words and songs of the men who lived it. To reserve tickets, call 458-2075.
And for a beautiful evening, the NSU 12th Annual Emerald Ball at the University Center here at NSU Roselle Ballroom. It's December the 12th from 6:30 p.m. until 10 p.m. and features an evening of dinner, games, and entertainment. Funds raised support future scholarships and programs at NSU, and ticket prices are $75 if purchased by December the 8th and $85 at the door. And for more information, you can call 458-2143.
I've already got my dress picked out for that one, and I bet your wife has too.
We're ready to go.
Now let's take a look at our upcoming local forecast.
And now it's time for our 2-minute tip of the week. How you doing today? My name's Ray Hammonds. I'm the Fire Chief, City of Tahlequah. Today we're going to talk a little bit about home fire safety and give you a few safety tips. First thing I'd like for you to know is everybody needs smoke detectors in their home. You need smoke detectors in your bedrooms, in your living room, and in the hallway, in the utility room. One of the places we don't like to see smoke detectors is right inside the kitchen. Naturally, because when you cook, you burn something, it goes off a lot. Bacon puts off a lot of smoke, so we want to make sure that we keep that away from there so you don't take it down and keep it from going off unnecessarily. One of the other things we want you to keep in your house is a fire extinguisher. Get a good 10-20 pounder. Little small ones don't put out much fire. We have a little acronym we use called PASS. P, it stands for pull. That means pull your pin here. You want to pull your pin out of your fire extinguisher to make it work. Grab your nozzle. You want to aim at the base of the fire, not at the top of the fire. Aim at the base of the fire. The top handle squeezes. Squeeze that handle. And then on the second S, you want to sweep back and forth, until that fire's out. If any time that fire gets too hot, if you start breathing too much smoke, first thing you want to do is get away from it. You want to leave from there. That's our job. We have special equipment and gear that we can come in and put the fire out. Also, another thing you can do if it's a grease fire on the stove, most of your pots have lids with them. If it's a grease fire, don't put baking powder or flour on there. Flour is an explosive. It may blow up in your face. All you want to do is go over here, put the lid on it. It takes the oxygen away and it suffers the fire out. But always call 911 when you have a fire. Send somebody, call 911 first and get us there on the way. Thank you and have a good day.
We come back, we'll have our special guest, Mitchell Duval, and we'll be talking about the 6th annual Toy Run, so don't go away.